That will certainly make the morning's newspaper.
Doesn't look like a very nice bloke. He probably deserved it.
Who cares? It's a